अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आप हैं इकोनॉमिक्स विद साजिद के साथ। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, द लेवल ऑफ आउटपुट बिफोर द फुल एम्प्लॉयमेंट लेवल इज कॉल्ड डिफिशियंटरी गैप, द इंक्रीज इन आउटपुट एट द फुल एम्प्लॉयमेंट लेवल ड्यू टू इंक्रीज इन क्वांटिटी ऑफ मनी सप्लाई इज कॉल्ड इन्फ्लेशनरी गैप, द फिलिप्स कर्व हैज प्रेजेंटेड इन 1958, the existence of a natural rate of unemployment suggests that there is no inflation unemployment rate of in the long run. An individual who is not working and who is given up looking for work is classified hardcore unemployed. In the short run, increases in the nominal wages are associated with an outward shift of the Phillips curve. The discretionary policy, if we given the hands of politicians well, not be beneficial. Rapid increases in the price level during periods of recession or unemployment are known as stagflation. The Phillips curve shows that high unemployment rates are associated with low inflation. As price rise, people will want to keep more money as cash and in the bank account. This called real balance effect. A situation in which there is increasing inflation and unemployment simultaneous is called stagflation. Unemployment resulting from in the pattern of demand or supply in the economy is called unemployment structure. The federal deficit that arises when output is below its full employment level is called cyclical deficit. the cost push stagflation is furnished with rising prices, rising unemployment, on a short-run Phillips curve, high rates of inflation coincide with low discount rate, according to RET, there is trade-off between inflation and unemployment in short run, long run. The monetarists are prepared to accept higher unemployment in order to check higher inflation. In case of stagflation, the short-run Phillips curve well shifted upward, cost push inflation is also called supply shock inflation. The long-run Phillips curve and aggregate supply of Keynesian and monetarist are vertical. If policy makers in anticipation announced the reaction of a policy about inflation and deflation, it is called rule approach. The Phillips curve shifts upward when the accepted inflation increases. The demand for ice cream is lower outside of summer, causing lower demand for ice cream salesmen. If they cannot find other work, this is called unemployment. Seasonal. As prices rise, there will be cost of consistently changing price tags, reprinting price list. This is called cost push inflation. Inflation can be checked before it gets momentum, according to theory of Thomas Sargent.
क्या है तेरे को?
Margin efficiency curve is known as demand for capital curve. the change in output, bringing changes in capital, which changes net investment. The demand for capital goods depends upon current output, previous output, according to adaptive expectation. The sacrifice ratio is very high. The theory Phillips curve was put forward by A.W. Phillips. In an economy, investment is determined by rate of interest, rate of profit, in the presence of real investment, the productivity capacity of an economy increases. The present value of capital is calculated by PV, presented value, is equal to R over 1 plus I. I mean rate of interest. Tobin Q theory of investment establish a relationship between stock market and investment. The theory of flexible accelerator has been put forward by the federal deficit that exists when output is at its full employment level. Output is at its full employment level. Core inflation. According to long run Phillips curve, there is a trade-off between inflation and unemployment. Inflation that occurs because of increases in aggregate demand is called demand pull inflation. The rational expectation theories are known as neoclassical. Inflation caused by increasing in the cost of production output rather than by increasing in aggregate demand is called demand pull inflation. At the level of income, the autonomous investment remains same. in an economy by external and internal rate of return, we can determine investment according to Q theory. Fluctuations in stock market lead to bring fluctuations in output, employment, the Tobin Q theory represents the measures of inducement to invest the value of core. According to modern accelerator theory, can be made flexible in queued theory. The changes in investment demand are abrupt. In modern theory, the changes investment demand for abrupt. If the price of installed capital is less than replacement cost, the value of Q will be less than 1. The effect of the fall in interest rate due to monetary policy on investment is positive. If the stock of capital increases, the marginal efficiency of capital falls. Marginal efficiency of investment is the rate of return associated with new investment. The investment which is influenced by the level of income is called induced investment. If there are good business expectations, the marginal efficiency of capital curve will shift outward. Aggregate supply curve is horizontal when wages and prices in short run are fixed. The Keynesian aggregate supply curve rises upward on the basis of more investment. If stock of capital grows, the short-term aggregate supply will shift to the right. The long run aggregate supply curve will be vertical when monetary wages increase as a result of increase in prices. Keynesian effect is the effect of lower price on real money supply, interest rate, investment. The Keynesian aggregate demand curve is a function of money supply, government expenditure, traces and autonomous investment. The aggregate demand curve shows the pairs of price and income where real money supply is equal to demand for money. The potential level of GDP represents full employment of labor, capital, technology. When the real GDP of the economy increase, both short-run aggregate supply and long-run aggregate supply will shift to right because of increase in labor, capital, technology. If technological changes shift production function upward, the short-run aggregate supply will shift to the right. Normally, aggregate demand curve slopes negatively. Because of rise in price level, the producers fail to purchase capital goods in called intertemporal substitution effect. If the value of K is low and demand for money is more sensitive to change in income, the aggregate demand will be more elastic. Due to rise in prices, the real value of financial assets falls when induce people to reduce expenditure is called Pigou effect. The long run aggregate supply curve is vertical as it represents the level of real GDP supplied and different level of prices. Well, there exist natural rate of unemployment. at the optimal stock of capital. Marginal efficiency of capital is equal to investment.